Hello and welcome back again to another episode of Military Advance. Bold Quest brought together Joint Terminal Attack Controllers, JTACs, and aircraft and allowed them to work on close air support concepts and procedures. During the past 20 years, close air support became very common, and the importance of JTACs grew significantly to the point of being almost mandatory in every tactical conventional and special operations unit. AC-130J Ghostrider gunships from the U.S. Air Force Special Operations Command's AFSOC, 73rd Special Operations Squadron provided much of the air muscle for the participating JTACs to train with. Through several live-fire scenarios, JTACs and AC-130 gunships and other close air support platforms work together to find new and more efficient ways to communicate when calling airstrikes. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to click on other awesome videos.